Did you know fact about movie Interstellar? For a cornfield scene, Christopher Nolan sought to grow 500 acres of corn, which he learned was feasible from his producing of Man of Steel, 2013. The corn was then sold, and actually made a profit.